This place is enormous.
The net is made up of thousands of hubs like this. Data and programs of every type imaginable pass through here.
But that's why we're here. This is the best place to find a compiler program, right?
Precisely.
Okay, I'll find us a way to compile the Tron legacy code.
Low-level compiler at your service.
Can you help me with this code?
Let's have a look. Tron legacy code. Most impressive artifact.
Well?
Sorry. No can do. The process is too complex for my routines. What you need is a high-level compiler. I suggest you try the progress bar.
Attention, citizens. Hordes of corrupted programs have entered the city. The Colonel has requested that all programs resist the attack to the best of their ability. Reinforcements will be arriving shortly. Good luck, Scripps.
Identity verification.
Mercury, it's me, Jet. Don't you recognize me?
My user needs to communicate with you.
You mean guest?
Yes, the request is urgent.
What happened to you?
Looks like an old version of Mercury got installed. Reformatting always bums me out. Let's hit the bar. Thank you, young sir. Take this permission as a token of my appreciation.
Connecting to IO grid.
Thought I lost you. Very important. Do not.
Guest, do not what?
Jet, have you found a compiler?
Yes, I believe so. Meet me in front of the progress bar.
Node deactivated.
Situation has worsened. It was no coincidence the corruption attacked the lab server.
This master user Thorn, he's after you specifically. I've heard the same rumors. But why?
I fear it's because of the correction algorithms.
You mean to tell me that you have the algorithms? Oh, great.
Yes, Helen 1 embedded them into my code.
Tron legacy code must be capable of protecting the correction algorithms. We must hurry and get the Tron legacy code compiled.
Waiting on the compiler? Join the club, honey. If you have code to compile, better take a number.
Mind, buddy? He's a little busy with my code right now. What kind of low sample junk is the DJ playing? Thank you.
tough crowd tonight?
Nothing seems to get a moving tonight, you know what I'm saying?
I think I do. What's on the playlist?
Whatever the people want, bro, it's all good. Do me a favor, bro. Ask around. Pick up the vibe.
Favorite song?
I like track 3.
Excuse me, what is your favorite song?
Track 6 is a great song. I wish the DJ would play it.
Taking a poll. What song would you like the DJ to play next?
Track 6 has a great beat.
What is your favorite song?
I'm not really a music fan, but for some reason I can't get track 3 out of my memory.
Excuse me, what is your favorite song?
I like track 6, but you know, I'm weird that way.
Got a request?
Play track 6.
Where, bro? That track is dope.
Level compiler program, right?
I hear you got legacy code from Tron to compile. Let's see it. Very nice. This would be worth a lot on the net.
Okay. So where's Tron? Tron is retired. I'm gonna be the host.
Jet, I really think I should be the host. It's me that needs to help.
I guess that makes sense. So the usual fee?
It's on me. I'm bored stiff with all these delays.
I just got a call signal from Guest. I'll go find out what he wants.
Live security video feed.
Mithria!
Live security video deactivated.
Come forward, Mithria. You have something I want to destroy.
Mithria, don't move!
Do you not know who I am? I'm Thorn, your master user.
You're not my user.
There's something different about you, Fruit. But unfortunately, I have no time for messy interrogations. Now step aside!
Thank you.
Mithria!
All users have to be terminated. You too are a user.
Mithria, what happened to your shell?
I've been free.
Fight!
No.
Jet, run. The legacy code has changed me.
Thank you. I found Mithria, saving to disk now.
Sir, once Alan revealed the location of the correction algorithms, it was only a matter of time before our secret engine found Mithria.
Good work, Mr. Kron. Now we can correct the digitization process so there won't be any more mistakes like Thorn. Go to phase two.
User accessing IO grid. Please stand by.
Dad? Is it you?
Jet? Saved. Mithria.
What's wrong with your connection?
Lock me in a storage room. I'm accessing game console. As I can do under the circumstances.
Can you get me out of here?
Not without Mithria. Algorithms. Losing my connection. Sending a backup copy of Mercury to help.
I've been instructed to aid you in freeing my user. I will configure the exit port. However, you must remove the security clamp from the array modulator before this can be done.
Mercury, do you not recognize me at all?
Do you understand these instructions?
Yes, but...
Node deactivated.
Thank you. Thank you.
current actions. This access node is offline and restricted. Illegal use of resources is punishable by immediate deresolution.
Illegal program termination. Prepare for exit port activation.
Where am I going? And what about you, Mercury?
I'm not instructed to follow. My command buffer is empty.
I don't understand how this is going to help my dad.
Unable to process your query.